Welcome back to another Twitch/YouTube stream. We got ourselves a fun match. K-Hurt made it. K-Hurt put entrances on. What an idiot. Well, here we go. It's a one and done fun match. No more. No more. Jesus. Your blue jeans aren't right. What is this? Those are tights. Those aren't blue jeans. Those are tights. Those are tights. Skip it. Skip. Tisa's entrance is the same as it's always been. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Look, see? It's the exact same thing. He's gonna do the little machine gun thing. Pyro's gonna go.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds.
Hey, no, that's not a difference. He does it all the time. And he's gonna walk down to the ring, then he's gonna do this little taunt on the ropes. And then shit's gonna be over. What else? What else is there? Ain't no differences between Batista's entrance in last year's game and Batista's entrance in this game. Ain't no difference. See, look, there's a little taunt in the corner. See? Yep, see? No difference. Told you. Alright, next. Fix it, 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 fix it. It's a damn. It's a damn conspiracy. It's a damn conspiracy.
From St. Louis, Missouri.
No, you're good.
Weighing in at 250 pounds. The Viper. Randy.
No. And then he ended up losing the match. Yes, K-Hart lost the text. Yes. I mean, hasn't Tex beaten you before? Yeah, coulda, shoulda, woulda, but you didn't. All right. Yeah, but you didn't win. You eliminated three people just to lose in the end. A dominant performance just to lose, just to be a loser. 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 Shut up. Randy hated that song. You stop it. But Randy hated it. get your Stone Cold tights out of here. Right? Get your Stone Cold tights out of here. You need to see that. Thank you. Dum Dum to get out of here. Seth's ground moves? Come on now. As many times as I fought people with Seth, as many times as Seth Rollins has fought me. What'd I do? I don't know, so get out of here. Where's the damn sign? Good, but I didn't finish it. Yeah, I don't even know if it's... Wait, where the hell did it go? Maybe not that. What do you think just happened? Were you not paying attention? You bumped into him and didn't capitalize. Very least, if you're gonna bump into somebody when you slide in the ring, you gotta capitalize or do something. Yeah, fun match. They're just standing there blocking. Somebody hits them. 2 hours. Drag him away from the ropes, sure. I honestly don't remember how to drag him. So if you remember, good for you. Alright, first. Hey. I told you. Wait a minute. The cheap one. It's on there. Imagine. The Batista bite? That's right. Oh, it's here. Yep. that said, there's no rope break out there for you. No? You won't get screwed over by rope break twice. Technically, that wasn't what it seems to be. Oh, damn. Wait. He got it. Oh, why would you... See, if you would have went for that, you probably would have hit him with something. He's still gonna stop. Oh, wait, what? Not yet. Now get it. You did the wrong move. I can't help that. Do something different. I don't know what to tell you. Oh, don't do that. You got all that health. You might kick out. Oh, there you go. Fear was the one that coined the phrase, everybody has a pattern, even if they don't realize it. Yeah, in other games you can be unpredictable as you want to be. In a game that's not based off combos. The standing one was kind of close. We still have resiliency left, so anything, he could just sit and sing. There you go. That's not going to be the end of it. He's going to use his own You should have just done it, because if you were going to run into him anyway. Could have wake up time, but he would have never been dead. Yes.